Ate, huwag na tipid tayo.
Minister, this oath of office to the officers of the Philippine Association of the Deaf Incorporated. Please raise your right hand and repeat after me. I state your name.
Eduardo Ortiz.
Having been elected as, state your position.
Having been elected as president.
Of the Philippine Association of the Deaf Incorporated.
Of the Philippine Association of the Deaf Incorporated.
Do solemnly swear.
Do solemnly swear.
To abide by.
To abide by.
And uphold.
And uphold.
The Articles of Incorporation.
Articles of Incorporation.
And bylaws of this association.
And bylaws of this association.
To perform my duties.
To perform my duties.
To the best of my ability and capacities.
To the best of my ability and capacities.
Without fear or favor.
Without fear or favor.
With the aim in view.
With the aim in view.
Of furthering the purpose.
Of furthering the purpose.
Of this association.
Of this association.
And advancing the interest.
And advancing the interest.
Of the community to which it is dedicated.
Of the community to which it is dedicated.
And to conduct myself.
And to conduct myself.
In a manner.
In a manner.
So as to bring honor and prestige.
So as to bring honor and prestige.
To the association.
To the association.
And that I take this pledge.
And that I take this pledge.
Without mental reservation.
Without mental reservation.
Or purpose of evasion.
Or purpose of evasion.
So help me God.
So help me God.
Okay.
Huh. Mm-hmm.